Shut your lips, do the Helen Keller, and talk with your hips. I said, shush, girl. Shut your lips, do the Helen Keller, and talk with your hips. I said, shush, girl. Shut your lips, do the Helen Keller, and talk with your hips.
Okay, this is my first little web blog thingy majigger because I'm such a nerd and I want to follow the latest trends. Wait, that doesn't make me a nerd, does it? Anyways, my name's Amy. I'm 21. I have 6 tattoos. 1, 2, 2 clovers on my hips, bird on my foot, and lips on my butt. I'm a real big nut job, to say the least. Let's see, I work for the wonderful company known as FedEx, but right now I'm actually out on workers' comp because I blew my back out. Children, lift with your legs, or else you'll be like me, and have a messed up back at 21 years old. Taco Bell is the greatest. I have a boyfriend. He lives up in Boston for now. Music, like everything. I love to read. So if you hear of any good books or new good bands, let me know. I literally listen to every kind of music there is. From screamo to like jazz and classical, so whatever, just give me something. Okay, so like I recorded everything, and then I get this text message from my friend Alyssa, and this is what it said. I hope that you can read it, because if you can't, I'm going to be completely pissed. And you can't, but basically what it says is definitely give me a shout out. So shout out to my baby girl Alyssa. I love you, honey. No homo. I always get caught up because I start laughing really, really hard, and then I just go completely brain dead and forget everything else that I was going to say. And I just found a dollar. That's ADD for you, baby. If you guys have any ideas for, like, blogs or anything, just message me and let me know, because I might run out of ideas fairly quickly. So, just let me know.